Shelly's Creativity. Today I'm gonna show you how to make this beautiful and easy simple steps of making a brick separator to your garden. So we're gonna continue this, and this is my garden, and on the right side is the sandbox for my kids. So how do I do this? Let's begin. First steps, make sure you level the ground and use any kind of design that you want to as a margin or a frame for your separator. So now my cement is ready and I'm gonna mix it. When you pour the water, make sure that you don't overcoat it. While you pour the water, you mix it at the same time. If you think that your water is enough, mix it evenly, slowly. If not enough, put some more water. Until everything is mixed. So now our cement is ready. Make sure that it's not too wet and not too dry. Just like you're making your cupcake, that kind of mix. So make sure that if you're gonna do like this, you can see that it's very fine and that's ready to pour. Now, before you put your pretty mixed cement inside of this, make sure you make it wet, then your cement, it won't be loose on both sides. So now I'm gonna put some water. So now, once everything is wet, we're gonna put our cement over here. So make sure that on the gap, you can cover it. Don't put everything in one time. You make sure that the shape over here is covered with the cement. So you need to do like this. Until you fill up the whole space. Once you fill up everything, put the stone on the top. Make sure that your cement is still wet, then the stone gonna be stick on the top of it like a glue. And make sure everything is level, not overflow. Once everything is covered, let it sit for 2 to 3 hours and we come back. Okay guys, it's been 3 hours already when we left our project, So now we're gonna take off these bricks to see if it's come out good. We'll try. So when you take this off, the bricks, we cannot just flick it out. So we need to hammer this a little bit. Good. So now I get everything and our project is done. So I gonna give you a second look. But before I forgot it, when you put the stone, you need to press it down a little bit, then the stone gonna stick over in the cement. So now it's come out good and everything pretty nice. So now my divider is done. So guys, that's it for today. Until our next video, don't forget to subscribe. Bye.